the last day of Aero India 2021. Three-day mega event should come to an end today. India's big flying machines roar in Bengaluru skies. We saw the Tejas, we saw the Rafales. In fact, this is the last day and excitement running high. We're going to see many more today on the third mega event to now come to an end today. Many more to be roaring the skies. A stellar show put up in Bengaluru, Aero India, the final day. Here we're looking at those air combat capabilities well on display in Bengaluru skies. Aero India, third day to finally end today.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.